How's the stage looking, Paul?
The pedal boards are quite upstage, and then there's quite a gap at the front of the stage, but I didn't know that that was something.
I know, I'd have to look.
Yeah, it might be something worth looking at. Because then they've gone the pedal board back to where the back line is, which to me looks like everything's pretty back, you know what I mean? But
we like to be near the front of the stage.
Well, that's what I thought, and at the moment there is a bit of a gap, so have a look maybe.
Yeah, there's a lot of change it though.
Yeah.
Are there, is the drum riser there and the sign, or is it behind the drum riser?
What's that?
The back line, the boys back line.
It's level with the front of the drum riser. Or that's slightly back actually, the drum riser actually at the moment.
Oh, we'll have to.
Yeah, have a look. But what they've done is done that, and then I think given the standard depth from there to then where the pedal boards go, then there's then quite a gap from the pedal boards to then the front edge of the stage.
Oh, right.
Which
oh,
to
no,
me, the whole
good.
Thing should maybe, including the drum kit, needs to all then go forward.
Is that the sign of the lights?
I don't know. I just haven't noticed
it. I do like to have a bit of space to
so you can walk in front. Yeah, no, front, I've, got, yeah. I've got the extra subs to put in, so you've got that little.
Yeah,
coat
but is it
sort of
like a
traffic
we'll have to have a look.
Yeah, have a look and see. But yeah, I think maybe it is, but I didn't know whether that was something you discussed and wanted to do like that. Because I didn't think you would.
It's a new crew, it's the biggest thing they've done so far.
So yeah, it might be worth looking sooner than later before they get too set up.
I'll go now and have a look.
So classical.
Huh?